عيونك شوقة في القلب تجاءني وأعبدها وأحميها من ريح فلسطين وأخمدها وراء الليل وأوجع أوجع واخمدها من ري واغمدها وراء الليل. I don't know the tune to this. اغمدها فيشلها جرحها جرخها توأم صعبي. I don't know the song, I lied to you, and I can't sing it, sorry.
كل شعب في له دولة خاصة فيه، واحنا بنتمنى انه تكون لنا الدولة تبعيتنا اللي خاصة فينا، وهي الدولة الفلسطينية تبعيتنا. هيا ما سجلش حاجة.
Rumblings of a major battle for Jerusalem. Nightline continues. Once again.
We are back once again, live from Jerusalem, where it is just...
لا انا بتعرف ليش شبهت المنظر لما انفجر البيت. شفت عالم والت ديزني اول ما يجيبوا البرنامج.
يا لك عالم والت ديزني اول برنامج.
Modern history is a minefield. Even if you know beyond a shadow of a doubt what happened out here, someone else's version is just waiting to explode in your face.
The Kasbah in Nablus, When you walk at night, it's frightening.
An Israeli army night patrool in the site of frequent bloody clashes, numbers can be trouble waiting to happen.
Night, it's all these doors and
terrifying.
Black, you can't see
the site of frequent bloody clashes, numbers can be trouble waiting to happen.
All these doors and black, you can't see
the worry is simple and straightforward.
You can't see him.
I think about
it's dangerous.
I know they hate us. Maybe they have a reason, maybe they don't. I don't know. But the fact is they hate us.
Tell me about these.
The immigrants arrived with a cherished idea of what the biblical homeland would be like. What they found was a hostile land filled with swamps and snakes and scorpions and Arabs. The rocks are flying. The rage is flaring. The blood is flowing, and the whole world is watching.
Comparing the use of crucial words and meanings. And that
the peace plan
States
got a quick, angry reaction. Nevertheless, high Israeli officials
must come to terms with reality.
Reaction within Jewish and Arab interest groups here in New York.
Yasser Arafat in Geneva today, who broke the logjam by finally saying the words
let
that the United States wanted to hear.
Washington says his appeal doesn't go far enough, and protesters burn him in effigy.
This is Prime News.
A Palestinian
Tuesday,
killed two Israelis in the occupied West Bank today before killing himself, or rather being killed himself. We're running out of time.
Okay, we're gonna have to leave it there.
We're gonna have to take a break.
Yeah, it's hard to say where they are looking at us. Us looking at them.
Remain forever, were it not for the perennial problem of the Middle East.
This is an unfortunate tale.
Refugees alone, we can make a fortune.
Resolutions 242 and 338.
242 and 338.
242 and 338.
That's 242 and 338. Could it be as simple as that?
Territories occupied, whatever it is, and secured and recognized.
Tu es le dernier. Il n'y a plus rien à faire. L'organisation n'existe plus.
And again, there you have no one to speak with.
What the devil they will have to talk about it then?
None of this involves negotiating on anything.
Palestinians, there are no Palestinians.
There are no Palestinians left today.
We cannot deal with these people.
I don't think there is a Palestinian group with which to negotiate.
Maybe he doesn't exist at all.
Old village. Is there anything left of it?
Was there an old village?
Well, that's what I was told. I haven't seen any Arabs here.
We're not debating now. I'll grant anything you say.
No, I just wanted you to know that I'm a Jew. This is my country.
The danger, of course, has to do with the environment in the Middle East, which is a very hostile and a very volatile environment. The Middle East is not anything like the Middle West in the United States.
And Damascus, Syria, near Youngstown, Ohio. Baghdad, Iraq, would be close to New York City.
Some people still have trouble saying the words, Israel, strategic ally. I don't. Israel, strategic ally.
Israel is America's best friend in the East.
It's got a nice ring to it. The ring of hard, enduring reality.
You're going to get anything and everything you want to do it right.
Truth, justice, and the American way.
We are founding the only democracy in the Middle East.
Everything you have just seen has been made under one roof in a small country with big defense problems.
Avshalom, Avshalom, Kmo Halom, Kmo Halom Bakai.
I've already said in one word what I came here for. Shalom.
Shalom.
Shalom. Peace. That's all. It is a beautiful word.
Peace is all I want.
It means hello and goodbye. But what it really means is peace.
Shalom.
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 Shalom, man.
Shalom.
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 In 1948, when they on the surface accepted the partition resolution, actually they were working covertly in conspiracy.
Take American dollars.
I hope that people will understand when you tell them what's happening.
Tell me about these.
The scars?
Mm-hmm.
Burns from sitting in a tank.
Oh, these.
Bullet holes from getting out of it.
Yes.
Sinai. Golan Heights. I'm a map of the Middle East. I used to take pride in that.
When do you stop?
The question, the legal question really, which is going here, in this area, is what the Israelis want. A de facto state, a de jure state, or an empire.
Let's take a trip to the Arab world.
The latest camera of the famous Kodak firm. The best pocket is the camera dreamed of by travelers. It allows for the creation, without special preparation, of excellent negatives which preserve the living memory of picturesque scenes met with during the course of journeys and holidays undertaken by the tourist.
Good. My line is, this is back fence gossip, Middle East style. Huh? Is that what it is?
Thank you.
You'll accept an Arab minority.
It has to remain a minority.
Yes, but it must
and
remain a minority.
From
22 to 35 degrees centigrade. And that is the end of the news. The news in French
politics. Comme des lapins en cage. C'est ce que j'espérais.
The person who built our house was an Arab, and we even got invited to a wedding of one of his cousins. We had a very close relationship with them, and basically it was obvious.
Taha, son of Kamal since 5 years, Mukhtar of Abu Yesha.
I'd like to solve the puzzle.
Go ahead.
Peter O'Toole in Lawrence of Arabia.
Yeah, that's it.
Being an Arab will be thornier than you suppose, Harry.
Souls. They endlessly search for tiny veins of water to survive, just as their ancestors did. How can I lead them into the modern world?
My wife does not share my concern for them. I doubt if they've ever seen her. They might even think that you are my queen.
I've seen unhappier people living in great luxury.
But you must learn to differentiate between unhappiness and misery if you are to help them. As someday I hope you will.
Get up, Aladdin! Up, Aladdin! Up, 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 up!
Together to make a country of our own in Palestine.
Where is Palestine?
You know, it's the promised land that God gave the Jews, where we used to live.
Can we go there now?
No, but someday we hope.
We deal with a problem better than in the beginning. We are more equipped, for example, and they are getting tired more and more.
Ceux qui aujourd'hui nous appellent des fascistes feignent d'oublier la part importante que beaucoup d'entre nous ont pris dans la résistance. Ceux qui nous appellent nazis ne savent peut-être pas que certains d'entre nous ont survécu à Dachau et à Buchenwald.
We're all Aryans these days. Even the Chinese are Aryans.
Little checkup in person. Terrorist?
One civilian dead for every 10 terrorists as an acceptable ratio. Unless you're one of the civilians.
All right.
The Palestinians kill more Palestinians than they ever were killed by Israelis.
Arab pig kills Arab pig. Happens every day.
They have introduced this way of life into the Middle East of killing, of threatening, of using terror.
That's PLO terrorism to many.
We are Americans. Stay down.
All right, one more time.
I've killed all the Arabs I ever wanted to kill.
It was a tragic case of mistaken identity.
There are others left also who know if they blow it on terrorism, as you put it, the tops are off, can we expect some acts of terrorism to get in the way of this?
Ces femmes arabes se trouvent les responsables. Mais quels sont-ils? Comment les reconnaître?
I've been terribly concerned about the graphic display of violence which the mass media has been showing recently. And I plead for your protection and support of your young children.
Her name is Dalia Iyad.
They call us terrorists.
An Arab. Vatican pay.
This is an ancient, devious world. And you come from a young country.
The idea of American foreign aid fascinates me. How do I get some of that? Please.
Do you have a
Tall, well-dressed, mustache, dark skin, had an accent.
Accent?
Not American, if you know what I mean. More like Middle East.
I am planning to meet with Gaddafi on Wednesday. He calls me every day.
The little tambourine, shake a ring a jing jing a ling, shake, shake one of the dancing queens, shake that tambourine, that tambourine. I can hear them dancing in the marketplace, swishing and a swirling in their silks and lace.
M-A-S-T-E-R, master.
Fanatical group of religious followers of Osiris, the Egyptian god of the dead. They were scorned by society because of their distortion of traditional religious beliefs and their violent and sadistic rituals. The Ramitep use a blowpipe and shoot a thorn into their chosen victim. The thorn is dipped into a solution made up of various plant and root extracts. When this solution enters the bloodstream, it causes the victim to experience very realistic, nightmare-like hallucinations.
It's only a simulation.
My mother mated with a scorpion.
All these differences between people are made up. People are the same no matter what they're called.
Mohammed.
I'm Mohammed.
You're kidding.
I'm Mohammed.
You're Mohammed.
American people have remained deaf to all the cries of the Palestinian nation.
Death to Israel and America and all the enemies of Islam!
I understand.
USA!
I understand.
I am a martyr!
Out of the way! Out of the way!
We still have your wife, Doctor.
May Allah watch over you all the days of your life.
Salloum.
I hold you in my arms, and paradise is mine. Then you slip away like a child at play. So far from paradise.
Thousands of prisoners have been taken.
When you are close to me, it's
paradise. Going back to Marta House now, and we'll have lunch, let's say like 5 minutes after we get back, so if people want to wash their hands, whatever.
Carolyn Schwartz from Chicago.
Lou Schwartz, I'm also from Chicago. We're married.
Having the best time of our lives. Swimming, sightseeing, music, dancing, doing everything. Not only are we learning all about history and wonderful things like that, and he's a history buff, but also I get to go to the beach.
You can dream about it, you can think about it, but you must see it for yourself. There's only one Israel, and you have to be right here to see it.
See Israel.
The Arabs have a lot of countries. If we don't live here, where will we go?
Go home. You've done nothing criminal yet, have you? You have your civil rights, your democracy. Why give them up for a bunch of stateless savages?
The latest camera of the famous Kodak firm. The Vest Pocket is the camera dreamed of by travelers. It allows for the creation, without special preparation, of excellent negatives which preserve the living memory of picturesque scenes met with during the course of journeys and holidays undertaken by the tourist.
Intend to go to Palestine and to begin there a new life in our homeland.
Oh, yeah. That's a settlement?
Yeah, that's a settlement.
All the houses near the road where stones could be thrown from, they should be demolished.
We've had an Arab uprising in progress since sundown.
As for terrorism, I announce it.
Recognition is what you start with.
Whether or not to recognize.
We recognize the PLO
has gone far enough.
So he has renounced terror.
But Arafat did not say
it lacked the one element.
Not one with a PLO.
That's exactly what bothers most Americans about Mr. Arafat. They just don't trust him.
Our side is ready to embark on negotiations anytime.
We do not regard the PLO.
This does not mean U.S. recognition
or providing legitimacy.
Nothing useful could possibly result.
If you want to negotiate with somebody, negotiate with them.
Israel is going to say the same thing again.
Of not giving recognition.
Our position has not changed.
And that if the United States had gotten what it wanted, talks might have started almost immediately.
This is my pledge
The American-Israeli strategic partnership is going to be even stronger tomorrow.
Mr. Secretary, your statement at the American colony.
That was a statement to Palestinians that I made in Jerusalem last spring, as I remember. You have the date of it in mind? I forget. It's been so while ago. Anyway.
Still trying to remember what he forgot.
Relations is a rather strong word, Mr. Abu Sharif. In fact, contact. George Shultz made it very contact. Fine.
Contact.
So the U.S.-PLO dialogue is open tonight, but the watchword is caution. In Manhattan, Louis Young, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
And I'm authorizing now the ambassador of Tunis in Tunis to...
Now that the PLA, the PLO...
Does that mean with Yasser Arafat about the ambiguity, ambiguity of...
But Yasser Arafat...
You speak English, Shah.
Uh-huh.
You speak English.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I think maybe we see maybe we meet Mr.
Yeah.
I'm just here to, I don't know what we're doing. I'm just following and taking pictures. You understand? What's her name?
Miss Salam.
Miss Salam.
Salam.
I understand.
You heard about Ansar?
Ansar 2 and Ansar 2.
Yeah, we go tomorrow.
To here, yeah?
We go, Ansar 2. We go to see him tomorrow.
Yeah. Tell them what we're doing. They don't...
Tomorrow?
No, just tell them why we're here.
Yeah.
You know, who we're visiting, because they don't understand.
No.
I don't want to cause trouble.
Could you speak a little bit about the Intifada?
It's your belief that if the Palestinian state was created, there would be lasting peace in the Middle East?
Did he learn things in ancestry? Were prisoners able to talk to each other?
Is that the largest refugee population anywhere in the world?
What's that compound?
How do you think the Intifada will progress? Can they get arrested for doing this?
Hi, is this your brother?
How many have been kidnapped?
Could you tell us how large a house is, what size the rooms are, how many...
Can you see the steam coming up and where it's going down the ocean?
Did you want revenge? Is this then, in your opinion, a step on the road to peace?
Especially since Morocco signed a pact with Gaddafi. Is that near here?
Difficult questions, huh?
How did something so big, what was supposed to be a Jewish homeland, turn into something which was a lot smaller?
You could quote to him, oh, you said this. But he's still in a position where he can say, well, yes, but wait a minute, I also said this. And then you find that the second this kind of reduces or nullifies the first this.
We now ought to turn to the substance.
I think what's important now is to say substantively.
To deserve substantive dialogue.
We need a substantive position.
Is there anything substantive?
What is substantively?
The United States is prepared for a substantive dialogue, for a substantive dialogue, with substantive dialogue, a substantive dialogue, a substantive dialogue. We will have a substantive dialogue, then we're prepared for a substantive dialogue. I've been dismissed.
Thank you all.
You know what? We talked to some people just trying to get out of the airport here. They're going to check everything. You're going to check your notes. You're going to check everything.
Hey, that's good. They can't read them.
Huh?
They can't read them. I can't read them.
Well, you know what? There's a couple of gals that said if they were trying to get out of the airport, they came from Gaza.
Took them 4 hours to search.
4 hours to get out of there.
No, they sometimes don't.
Yeah, but they knew that they detained them because they're from Gaza. See, mm-hmm. But since we're from
Jerusalem.
I'm all for all of them. Well,
they say, what are you
doing? Off to the right. Just had a refrigerator. Imagine that coming back in from the pantry.
I just show for Fogadar.
I don't know.
Shiftar?
That's all there was to it.
Also the same as everywhere, soldiers mounting high buildings everywhere.
Do we want the people to know, to see? Arud, hi Jarid, the doctor. If you have any question, I'll answer you.
I'm gonna go where the desert sun is, go where I know the fun is, go where the harem girls dance, go where there's love and romance, out on the burning sand. In some caravan I'll find adventure while I can. To say the least, go on, go east, young man. Go east, young man, go east, young man. You'll feel like a sheik, so rich and grand. With dancing girls at your command. Go eat and drink and feast, go east, young man. I'm gonna go where the night's enchanted, go where those dreams are granted. When paradise starts calling, into some tent I'm crawling. I'll hear those desert drums, and when nighttime comes, then I'll make love the way I plan. To say the least, go on, go east, young man.
After 2 years, the Intifada has become a
look
state
back
of mind
over
for the
2 years of troubled
continue
conflict.
For at least another year.
And today, the violence continues.
What is your reaction to the 2 year anniversary of the Intifada?
I find myself asking, how can any man let it happen? Jew, Gentile, Buddhist, Mohammedan. No matter what he is.
Soon a thousand dreams will start, and romance will fill your heart. My lips conceal love that's warm and real. Give me the chance to hold you near. You'll see a brand new world appear. So come and hear my desert serenade. My desert serenade.
Why don't you leave the poor fucking Arabs alone?